The type of stones you choose can affect not just the appearance of your tank, but also the chemistry of your water. Stones like limestone or Seiryu contain calcium carbonate, which can slowly raise your water's hardness and pH. This is fine for Neocaridina shrimp, which prefer harder, more alkaline conditions, but may not suit Caridina, which thrive in softer, more acidic water. Inert stones like dragonstone or lava rock are excellent all-round choices. Their rough, porous texture provides great surface area for beneficial bacteria and microalgae, and the tiny crevices make perfect hiding spots for baby shrimp. When arranging your stones, try to create a natural, cohesive look. Avoid straight lines or evenly spaced rocks. Instead, cluster them in odd numbers and vary their sizes and angles. This gives a more organic flow and makes your layout look intentional. Before adding water, always make sure your stones are secure. A single shift later on could crush a shrimp or damage your glass. Stability first, then beauty.